been a long, cold winter. Got burns on my hands. I keep putting in the open fire. I'm wishing you would change so my hands won't burn. They'll cool me down.
Well, we'd been living together for about maybe 6 months. And, you know, always having some jams, drunken jams, and then started to sort of take that to the next level. And Rhino had songs, and we just sort of...
Similar to ISO, wasn't it?
Yeah.
But it's, seriously, it's all about lounge room music and not playing in front of crowds with friends. And that's how, I suppose that's how come we don't care how we sound or how it's performed. We're always having fun.
We formed out of a lie. We kind of formed out of a lie, didn't we? In that there was a great project going on and Tom pretended that we were a band so that we could go. And then we got down there and pretended that we had songs. And then we wrote some songs.
We always knew we wanted to record with Mark Myers. We love his work in the Middle East, obviously, but he basically replied to him, unfortunately, I'm unavailable unless you can do those 4 days. And
it was very serious.
Yeah, it was at midnight, we're all up, getting excited, booking flights, and the next weekend we were there, recorded the album the entire weekend. I suppose the gist of it is we're three lead singers, and Gibbo and I have been singing for a long time, both from the same town, so it makes it easier that we kind of sing and we try to leave Rhino to have that golden voice in the middle, you know, and sing around him, really. What's next for Good Oak? You know, we've got our first single, Fill My Cup, and we're just going to basically slowly ease into the live scene.